Alright boys, welcome back to another video. Here today, you've seen the title, we got some breaking news for you guys, and everyone in my comment section has been waiting for this. You guys literally told me, bro, as soon as this drops, please, let us know, tell us when it's happening, and all of that. So here today, I'm here to make the announcement of what's happening with Strongest Hero, what's gonna be happening to the game soon. I hope you guys are ready for it, and it's gonna be pretty cool. If you haven't already left a like on the video, consider doing so. Let's go over a solid 600 likes. If you guys are hyped about this, leave a like because it is pretty big. If you haven't already subscribed, consider doing so as well because that helps out massively. For our first announcement, or for the announcement of what is happening here, it is in fact the maintenance notice has officially dropped. Now, I want to make this clear with you guys because I have no idea how this actually works. Or, you know, the time zones are very off, okay? For some reason, right, NA doesn't announce it until like 2 hours before or a few hours before. I have no idea. Maybe in 5 hours or 6 hours from now, we should get the announcement over on the NA Twitter. EU has already announced it, okay? EU's ahead of the curve. EU gets the updates first. I'm thinking what they did here, I could be wrong about this. Maybe they just waited until like 24 hours before or like 12 hours before. I honestly have no idea how this works for them. Right now, it's 6 a.m. of when it was tweeted, okay? It was tweeted exactly about like 5 minutes ago. I jumped on, started recording all of that, but I will read you the notice. I will read you everything. I have no idea how the time zones work. So again, this is your job to convert it. You have to convert it from CEST, so 6 a.m. CEST to your time zone. Again, that is EU time for anyone wondering. Central, EU, I don't even know, fam. The time zones are off, okay? The tweet reads this. Maintenance notice. Dear agents, to improve the game experience, the maintenance plan will be as followed, or as follows. Maintenance schedule, 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. It's a 3-hour maintenance, CEST, June 8th, okay? It then says, please pay attention to future announcements on the restart date and compensation. Now, again, for anyone on EU, I want to make this clear with you. There's probably going to be extended maintenances, and, you know, you will get an extended compensation, right? Last time, they extended it 2 more times on top of the basic one, right? So, when it does come for EU, be aware, you probably will get extra compensation. It will be in your mail tab right here in the top left. Just be aware of that, 100% it will happen, given how big this maintenance is supposed to be. And, for anyone wondering, what is this maintenance going to contain? What is going to be so hyped about this? Why is it, you know, why am I making a dedicated breaking news video for it? It is in fact because, someone glitched behind me, what the hell? It is in fact because this is going to give us the fixes we've been waiting for, right? Let's say we go back and read the previous EU tweet, not the NA one. Currently, we're going to focus on the EU side of things because NA is, again, they're on their own thing right now. They always just, I don't know why. EU sometimes announces things first. NA sometimes announces things first because, again, NA is the more vocal side, in my opinion, in front of the scenes, right? They always say stuff on Twitter. They always talk on Twitter. But then, you know, EU always, you know, is more likely to respond back to your, like, entire feedback, your claims, whatever. Let's say you have a problem in-game. EU has an entire website for you guys to go and check out. I think you can go and, like, you know, ask them a few things or try and get something fixed on your account. I think that is the case. I'll find the link and leave it down below if you need it. But again, EU's tweet goes as this previously. Agents, thank you for the support of MHA during our launch month, okay? We appreciate your feedback over the past weeks and will make some tuning changes according to your feedback. Also, as a thank you for our huge launch, special gifts will arrive with our server update plus Ultra. They then provide an image showing Ida and Uraraka. It says, notice My Hero Academia's strongest hero. Basic stuff with this, right? Now, breaking it down again, NA practically went and said they're going to fix stamina, right? Top here, they're going to fix stamina, they're going to do something. They did say in-game events will grant you stamina. I did make a video where I mentioned probably what they mean by that is every time you level up, they will grant you stamina. And throughout various places throughout the game, they will provide you more stamina that you can go and claim. I'm guessing they're going to go and implement the daily target feature with stamina. And if we go off the next thing that, you know, NA did confirm, it is hero coins will be coming through dailies. The only thing daily we have are daily target, so you can expect us to get some hero coins over here. Maybe they also do it through daily quest, and you guys can get some hero coins via this, or they also add it via the bag. They can add, 50 hero coins there if you're lucky enough to pull it. They can do so many things via the hero coin system. Those are the two things we already have confirmed. They also say special gifts. I did mention this in a previous video as well. They might, you know, we might actually see the usage of the gift pack exchange finally, given it literally says special gifts, right? And also, I want to make this clear because I get a lot of hate for this and a lot of hate for saying this. And again, I don't really care. People can go and say anything. The Aizawa challenges are luck-based. If you could say otherwise, I don't believe it, right? I will say this right now. Again, I know I'm going to get more hate for it. Yes, Aizawa was very luck-based, okay? There was no reason to make it this difficult for the start of your game. The amount of players that quit because of Aizawa is massive. It's insane. The amount of people that were so hyped up for this and then just instantly got burnt out given they couldn't do anything. They couldn't do anything in their power to go even get Aizawa, right? They could have sat there making 10, alt accounts, 20 alt accounts, 40, 50 alt accounts, and then actually grind on every alt account. They would finish every single challenge possible except the one that, you know, practically grants you Aizawa, right? The final one, which is upgrade a Class A hero to rank SS. I mention this every video, and I want to say it again. It was very luck-based. I know I'm going to trigger a few people by saying this, because, I don't understand why that triggers you. It is true. It was very luck-based. They made it. They designed it that way so that people can start the game off and start playing it right away, right off the bat. They'll jump into it. It'll, you know, kind of pull people in being like, yo, people are hyping it up, right? They hyped up Aizawa being the greatest character ever, and oh my god, he was for free. Most people wanted him, right? They tried their hardest. They tried, you know, everything. In the end, they made so much money from people that really wanted him. And, you know, they paid the extra money to go and get him. With that being said, again, I just want to make that clear. Yes, I'm hoping they can do something for those players that went and suffered so much for Aizawa. And in the end, right, they're going to now buff the stamina system and the coin system right after Aizawa has left. Now, there's no point of actually having the system buffed other than, you know, going and summoning on future banners. Maybe they, you know, automatically start the pity off lower on the Aizawa banner. Maybe they do a few things. Maybe they give away a few shards. I mentioned all of this previously, but I'm hoping they can at least take some advice and take some of that from the comment section, from everywhere on Twitter. They're all asking the same thing, like, bro, make a change that actually benefits people and don't just, you know, add 30 hero coins here, 30 hero coins there, give us 1,000 as a compensation and then just move on and act like nothing ever happened. And also for everyone wondering, it looks like the maintenance will end in time for you to still have one day left on the All Might banner. I could be wrong about that, so take this all with a grain of salt, but I do think that you will have an extra day with All Might, so the compensation will be, I think, enough to go and carry some people over to the pity on All Might. I'm expecting them to do something really cool because, again, they do, you know, literally say specifically special gifts, right? They literally state that. So maybe it involves hero coins. We really don't know. I really can't give you guys a confirmed answer there. But yes, it does look like you can go and finish a rotation on All Might with that compensation that will be provided via this newest maintenance. But that was a quick video. I really talked for too long. I just wanted to get all this off my chest and, you know, make sure everyone is aware of what's happening. Maintenance is going to be here in about 12 to 24 hours, okay? I have no idea how time zones work with EU. It is very weird because they said 6 a.m. CEST last time. I checked my time, it was like 12. And then, it went all over the place because it was delayed, it was extended, all of those things happened. So I really can't, you know, pinpoint an actual time zone. Sorry about that, but again, thank you for watching. Thank you for vibing with me. Happy day to everyone else. Peace out. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Best of luck on everything you're doing. Best of luck on your All Might summons. Best of luck on finishing your Aizawa grind. Hopefully, I can come to you next video and say, you know what? We have the greatest update ever. Be ready for it. I'll catch you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'm out.